welcome to you. Nice to have you along. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And we bring you the big game today from Ligue 1 Conforama. What we've got here, Alan, is Marseille from the south, where their support is fantastic. And for many years, Marseille bigger than PSG, but the club from the capital have got their act together, haven't they, financially, that's for sure.
Haven't they just millions, billions perhaps pumped into PSG, and that's made them such a force, not just in France, but Europe as well.
Now first versus third, a chance for that third-place team, Martin, to peg back the leaders with a good performance. It's not going to be easy, but they've got the talent to do it.
Goals from all departments of the team, really, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Every time we come to the Parc des Princes, there's something new here. The money being pumped into the ground by PSG and their very generous owners.
Yeah, where it's situated, it really does feel a part of the community, and the fans are so partisan that come here.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
It's always a pleasure to watch football in Marseille, and it was a venue, of course, for Euro 2016. Had some memorable encounters in that competition.
Yeah, the stadium is now amazing. I visited when it was just being built, playing Arsenal. It's turned into one of the best arenas in Europe.
And in he goes with the tackle. Morgan Sanson, André Franck, Sambo and Guisa. And it's Diarra. Rabiot. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. A little private game between the two of them. Gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Rabiot, Kozawa, and they've cut it out. Florian Thauvin. Neymar. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Rabiot. It's looking good, this move. Maybe a chance on the cross for Kepa. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
He's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Cavani. Adrian Rabiot. Here's Dani Alves. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Sanson. Well, it is now the big fixture really in France, isn't it? PSG, Marseille, Lyon, and want to be in that comparison as well, Monaco. But it's going to be a hot one, this.
Yeah, can't wait for this one. PSG coming to most games as favourites, but Marseille will have something to say about that.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Now Dani Alves. Rabiot. Asana Diarra, who's coming forward with some danger. Now the shot!
Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration. A goal from Cavani, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Another angle on that goal.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Rolando. Luis Gustavo. Adrien Rabiot. Cavani.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now they can go forward having won the ball. Adrien Rabiot. Edinson Cavani. Supporting player alongside. Now Dani Alves. Mbappe.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
They can be quick on the break now. Tova. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Marseille on the move now. Can tell the crowd wants him to shoot. Comes in strongly. Well, he's got support here. André Franck, Sambo and Anguissa. He's lost the ball. Neymar. Striding forward, purposefully. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Live at Kozawa. Neymar. Into the centre from Neymar. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Dani Alves. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And there is some backup for him in this position. Rabiot, Cavani, good defending. Luis Gustavo. At the moment, it's a bit of a holding on situation for Paris Saint-Germain, but they can get to half time, maybe recharge, reassess, and we'll see whether they're good enough to see it through in the second half. Sambo Anguissa. Morgan Sanson. Payet. Can he deal with it here? Kozawa. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Such a hard worker, Edinson Cavani, and not shy of coming into these deeper positions. Good challenge here. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Morgan Sanson. Neymar. Luis Gustavo.
Good work, really.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. It's been another good half from Paris Saint-Germain, there's no disputing that. They have all these good statistics, high-scoring team, best defence, etc., etc. And you can see how they've achieved those results so far with what we've seen today.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
Paris Saint-Germain in the lead as we get the second half underway. Rabiot.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
Adrien Rabiot. Thiago Silva. Rabiot.
Cavani anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Promising build-up until that challenge. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. Good forward play this from Marseille.
Going for goal!
Kicked out by Areola without too much difficulty. Tova. Luis Gustavo. Attacking now. Times his tackle superbly. Lassana Diarra. Kozawa. Rabiot. Here's Dani Alves.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Adrien Rabiot. Morgan Sanson. Tova. Sakai.
And then it goes towards the... Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Neymar. Now they're pressing in at him. Kozawa. Sanson. Neymar. Edinson Cavani. Here's Dani Alves.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Well, here comes the support. Adrien Rabiot. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. Sanson. Marseille are on the move now. Edinson Cavani.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception.
Luis Gustavo. Edinson Cavani.
Diarra.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
I like the look of this attack. Defended well.
That will be a throw for Marseille. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Rolando. Luis Gustavo. Neymar.
And here they are on the attack.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Dani Alves. He's got his shot off now.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and the power, but should have seen just not.
Substitution coming up.
As they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
To concentrate right to the final whistle in matches such as these, high quality games. Paris Saint-Germain will be surely aiming to do that, just to protect their lead until they get across the finishing line.
Marseille counting down the minutes here.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. Mbappe. Bossing the game now.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Starting at 2-0.
Luis Gustavo.
Morgan Sanson. Now here's a chance. The
shot's on here. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Paris Saint-Germain are ready to make a switch now.
Adrien Rabiot,
Thiago Motta,
Mbappe, taking on the defenders. Dani Alves, with Thiago Motta, Draxler, trying to steer it through, Neymar! Excellent work.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
It is going to be a change in midfield, and a good performer is going to just have a rest for the last few minutes.
Yeah, he plays with his head as well as his legs, because you don't always have to run about too much. Positionally, he was top class today.
Well, they've widened the margin, and that is the end. It's all over. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.
Well, we're guaranteed a lot from this team, the home team, aren't we? When they play at home, they get goals, they win, and they've just done it again in front of our very eyes.
Well, they throw men forward, and so many players capable of popping up and getting a goal. Unstoppable at the moment.
Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. Mbappe! A goal! And they are really bossing the game now. With Thiago Motta. Draxler trying to steer it through. Neymar! Excellent work!